Well, it has been a beautiful last few days with high temps and sunny skies.
Yes. Storm Team 10's Kevin Orford spent the day outside talking with people today who say the warm front has been a welcomed feeling.
It's a beautiful day for the last day of November with a temperature near 60 degrees. Let's see how some people are enjoying this weather.
The weather couldn't be any more beautiful.
So tell me, what do you think about this weather today, huh? What does that mean? Does that mean?
That means he is having a wonderful time and he is glad to be out of the house.
Nice. It's warm. Nice to be at the park.
Hey, shouldn't you be in school right about now?
No. School just shut down for right now.
Say May. May. April or May, what would you say?
May.
It's nice out. It's beautiful.
Hey, you know, this is the last day of November, and here you are without a coat on. Why don't you have your coat on?
Because I'm not cold.
So everybody seems to be enjoying this really nice weather, but I've got this feeling that one day soon, rather than walking down this hill, I'll be sliding down. For Storm Team 10, I'm Kevin Orpert.